Okay, hello and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We are back on the road again. Glad to be out of Las Vegas with this dynamite. All the dynamite down to Clifton. I think it was Arizona, and I'm worried about my time and sleep. We've got 9 hours to go, but I have to sleep in 8 hours. I don't think I can make up an hour. So what we're going to try to do is get to Holbrook and sleep. If we're there and we still got a little time, we can make it down to the next rest stop. There's a couple of rest stops down through that way. As soon as we get off of 40. We're still on 93. We got to make our way to 40. 40 heading east. Oh, this is the dam. The dam what? Can't see it, but that's it. That's it over there. There's Hoover Dam. Hoover Dam. Think we came through here before at night. To set the cruise. I should try to beat the speed limit. I really should, because it just costs us like $700. Course, this is a heavy load. It's slowing down, and I thought I was going downhill. I am now in a minute, but. I want to kind of play realistic. I don't want to go shoot around these curves with dynamite, you know what I mean? And this is a curvy road down here toward just after Holbrook when we take off at 40 and start heading south. It is a twisty road, so if we can, I'd say we try to make up time here. I hope nothing's prohibited. I just thought about that. If something's prohibited, oh, do we have to stop and weigh? It's closed. Oh, no, it ain't. Stop the scales and submit. I've got my papers correct and in order, so. 74,009. It was unmarked. Okay, we want to be in the, well, middle lane, I guess. Okay, looking for Flagstaff on 40. Forty east. Oh, there's a tandem. I do not know how those would be to drive. I really don't. It just wouldn't be for me, I don't think. Staff Phoenix. Flight in Nevada. Ooh, looks like rain. Okay, coming through Kingman, Arizona. Heading to Flagstaff. 75 mile an hour. Well, well, well. I'm gonna be high up in the elevations when we get to Flagstaff, I guess. And we want to go to Holbrook, if we can make it that far to sleep. I think it's about time I bought a new trailer. Just bought a trailer so we could, I don't know. I think it'd be neat to have one painted up. It's 6 o'clock at night. We're gonna have to spend the night somewhere. We're gonna have to. Set the cruise. Trucks prohibited. I just can't see it. Here's that elevation I was talking about. Feet. Something County. Past this container truck. I know we got a long way to go before we get to Holbrook. Speed limit's still 75. We're going to go straight through this one as well. Oh, mercy. Casino County, something like that. Not sure. You can't read these signs when you're going 50, 60, 70 miles an hour. Yeah, definitely getting a bigger engine. And maybe a trailer. Flagstaff, 2 miles. We're going to go through Flagstaff. More elevation. No clue. Sometimes that happens on a four lane. I hate to get over, but east to Albuquerque. I'm gonna start getting sleepy. Can I even make it to Holbrook? I think I can make it to Holbrook. It's a beautiful looking sky. Setting the cruise. Man, they would just crap if they knew I was driving 70 over the speed limit. With dynamite. Oh yeah, our driver just made $10,000. Had another driver made. Oh, and they leveled up. My guy's gonna start to get sleepy soon. Oh, Bushnell. Have I not been on this road? It's unlocking. It looks like it's unlocking parts of it anyway. Oh, there it is. Wonder where I am. We're just gonna have to sleep the next one no matter what. Hopefully it'll be Holbrook. Yeah, Holbrook. Yeah, there's an unexpected event on your route. Manual adjustment. Your navigation is strongly recommended. Oh no. Okay, I've got to see. Let's pull over the map. I'm not gonna pull over, but oh my gosh. Yeah, we can go up here, turn around, come back. Because that's an on-ramp there. It's the only thing we can do, and we have to sleep here. Oh Lord. That was interesting, an unexpected event. I don't think I've ever seen that before. So, next exit. And that's okay, because we were going to sleep in Holbrook anyway. You have to go down and come back. And even from Holbrook down is going to be a long run. Petrified forest. So you can't see anything. Thank you, sir. I just wonder how long that added. Probably half an hour. And now going back where you're getting tired, you should find a parking place. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do it here. We got gas too if we need it, which we don't, but we're gonna go down here and find us a sleep. Finally get us some sleep. Big old truck stop, ain't it? Do not enter. Yeah, I'm entering. Oh, this is good. Oh, well, over here it is. I see it now. Okay, we're gonna get some sleep. So we'll leave it here. Hope you liked the video. Leave a like, comment, come back. Let's see if we can get this dynamite down to Clifton. Leave a like, comment. Thanks for watching.